nothing more than feelings.
Well, I have a brother in Los Angeles that I call. I enjoy talking to him. He's my only brother. It's like normal brothers. We used to fight like cats and dogs, but no one else could hit him but me. I always maintained that I got the bulk and he got the brains. He's just a wonderful guy, and I enjoy calling.